In medical imaging, highly accurate grayscale representations are of vital importance. After all, the more accurately each grayscale level is rendered, the easier it is to discern subtle details. Medical display manufacturers are aware of this and have engineered a variety of techniques to increase the number of grayscales on a medical display. Let's take a closer look at some of these technologies. A common technique for creating more grayscales is spatial dithering. Adjacent pixels on a screen generate a pattern of two different luminance values. The finer this grid becomes, the more our eyes perceive a new grayscale level, which is the average of the original two grayscale values. Spatial dithering has a drawback, however. On some displays, it introduces screen noise and quantization artifacts, which is unacceptable in medical imaging. A second technique used to increase the number of grayscale values is called temporal dithering. This technique rapidly alternates between different luminance values to create a new visual gray level for the viewer. However, here again there is a downside, because temporal dithering often introduces the risk of visible flickering unless it's done on subpixel level. With its proprietary SmoothGray technology, Barco has engineered a new technique which avoids the typical shortcomings of dithering and which is better tailored to the specific nature of the human eye. SmoothGray combines a special Barco dithering algorithm with a precise processor architecture to send the images to the display. The combination of these elements results in an ultra-smooth grayscale curve with extremely fine noticeable differences. Clinical trials have shown that SmoothGray technology improves the representation of high-resolution grayscale images, making it easier for physicians to detect subtle details, such as pulmonary nodules or pneumothoraces.